In this video, I am going to show you how to replace the word with other word in Microsoft Office Word. So to doing this, first we have to open Microsoft Office Word from your computer. You can open any Microsoft Office Word. I have installed Microsoft Office Word 2016, so I am going to show you in Word 2016. Let me open first. After that, just open the then what you have to do is here, just copy any article or you type any article and paste there. So I have already typed the article, so I'm copying it. Control plus C is the shortcut key of copy. And Control plus B is the shortcut key of paste. You can also do from your mouse if you don't know the shortcut key or you have any problem in your keyboard. After that, to replace the word, as you can see, I want to replace this word WWE. So there are lots of WWE word in my article. So I want to replace this word with Hindi word. So how to do this? Just click on home. As you can see here, replace menu has been present. So just click here. Just type here which word you want to replace. So I want to replace this word WWE with Hindi word. So let me first on my Hindi language. So I want to replace this with this word. As you can see, currently there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, more than 5. So if you want to replace, then simply click on replace all. If you want to do single, then you have to click on replace. I'm going to do all, then I'm clicking here. See, 10 replacement has been made. As you can see, this here, sorry, here, lots of. If you want to reverse it, then simply type the word here and type from which word you want to replace. See, I want to replace this with this word. Then lots of here. See, now you can see the word has been replaced. So this is the way you can replace word in Microsoft Office Word. So thanks for watching, my friends.